Debate has opened up once again in Worthing over ambitious new plans to redesign the Aquarena in town. Roffey Homes have proposed an ambitious new 21-storey building for the area, something which has been met with controversy in the town. Towards the end of last year, protests broke out around plans for a new high-rise, and groups such as the Save Worthing Skyline campaign started. A statement from Roffey Homes says, "Each of our previous developments caused debate in the town, but ultimately were all viewed as a great success by all. We sincerely believe the same will occur with these developments." Roffey Homes are proud of how their developments on Worthing seafront have been at the forefront of the regeneration of the town over the last 10 years. Unlike some other nearby coastal towns, Worthing is seen to have made conscious strides to move forward into the 21st century. I spoke to people in the town to see what they think of these new plans.
Not good at all. Far too high. Something lower, yes, that'd be, you know, probably very nice, but just far too high, not in keeping with the area.
I think it's a bit of a waste of time, to be honest. I mean, they're constantly building new structures, new buildings all around Worthing, and yet there's still so many people trying to find houses, housing. I mean, obviously they're probably not going to be council, it's all going to be privately done. To be honest, I think they could spend their money a lot more wisely in Worthing, maybe picking up the area and making it a lot better for younger people rather than just building these massive great eyesores that are going to ruin the area and not do any good, really.
I think it's too big, miles too big, and it shouldn't be on the seafront. It's just going to spoil the view for everybody, and it's just not in the right place at the right time. And the other one, at Central Avenue, the 11-storey block, is just outrageous.
We should be building more stuff to get people into Worthing rather than what doesn't look like it's affordable housing. It looks like just sort of, you know, rich people are going to live there. It looks like a bit of an eyesore, to be honest.
This is James Lillywhite for Latest TV News.